Wake up, Chief. I need you.
For a while.
Where are we?
We're still adrift on the Dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now. I rewrote your ship's firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generators. Chief, look up. You need to pull the manual release.
Like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask.
We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, four floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us. Chief, be careful. Happen in 4 years. Either way, he's probably not alone. We should be careful. That's the last of them. Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against.
The good news is these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft flanking us!
Thank you.
need to get off this ship.
We've got bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. Head for the elevator banks.
Didn't the ship's sensors say we still had weapon systems online?
Yes, but since the ship was torn in half, we can't access the weapon stations. We'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull. That missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise. We're just about there. The auxiliary launch station should be to your left, out of the airlocks. You'll have to prime the launch for ignition!
Cortana!
Nothing. Just get to the launch station.
Thank you.
to find the missile controls.
Escape pods.
Aft vehicle bay. I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go!